Hey, what's up, dog? You got my beanie, huh? Yeah, you did. I know you got my beanie because I went to the restroom. I left it right here. I came back from the restroom and now it's not nowhere to be found. Fool. Hey, tell this fool to give me my beanie back. I know he took my personal property and I want that shit back. Hey, nah, tell this fool to give me my beanie back. I know he took my beanie because I went to the restroom, left it right here, came back, and now he's not there. And he's the only one sitting right here close to me, so I know he's the one that took it. Where the fuck is my beanie?
Stop fooling around. I will call security and you guys won't be expelled from this program.
Start a problem.
Okay, look, I've had enough.
What's up?
Cut it down. 5, 4.
Hey, you better shut the fuck up too, mister, because you're not telling him shit about my beanie.
Is it under the table?
Man, you can keep
it. Is it behind you? Where the fuck is it?
When I get to sell, I'll be walking off by expelled. 2.
Man, I'm gonna just go sit down before I run into this motherfucker.
Okay, now you said your name was Jeffrey? You, sir, will have to come sit down right here with me. You, I never got your name. You will come sit down next to him. You will both be
sitting here minding my
class, like the classmates that you are. Right now, both of you. Right now,
you better tell him to give me my beanie back.
I don't have his beanie.
I think you have anger management problems. You know, we do have that class in the mornings in case you want to take an anger management class to handle this little behavior of yours.
Yeah, and him right now, mister.
Hey,
I don't even know.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do now, sir, okay? I haven't even gotten your name. I don't even know if you're enrolled in this class or not. Okay? You don't tell me what to do now.
I'm gonna just stay quiet, you know, I'm gonna just stay quiet, whatever.
Now, you need to leave that little attitude of yours in your little barrio where you came from, alright? Cabrón?
Hey fool, you don't bring my barrio into this, eh? Who the fuck do you think you're talking to, eh?
Listen, you're gonna have to leave this behavior of yours outside, okay? You said you went to jail, right? You should have left that in jail, okay? You don't bring it to my program.
Teacher, maestro, whatever the fuck you're called. Can I listen to some music so that I can calm down or what, eh?
Are you gonna calm down if you listen to some music?
Yes, it will calm me down as a matter of fact, actually.
Okay, sure, be my guest. Sure.
Hey, check it out, homie.
You better give me my beanie back, S.A. I want a new one. I'm gonna just be quiet. This guy's...
You need to calm down. All of this has to calm down. Let me teach my class. Alright?
I bet you he's not even from a gang.
I am from a gang, S.A. Who the fuck do you think you are? I am from a gang. You don't even know nothing about no gang.
Okay, I want you all to come to this class, to this program, same time. And I want you all to come dressed the same way. Make this your outfit. Make it your uniform for this program. That means I want to see your same outfit here in this classroom. We will be having class here again tomorrow at the same time. And I want you to be prepared because we will come up to the front and we will introduce ourselves to the class. Okay, so it is very important for you to come tomorrow early, well slept, well fed, right, Jeffrey? You want to be well fed so that you won't come in a grumpy mood.
I'm calm, maestro. I'm calm.
Who erased my board? Who erased my board? Who erased my board? I wrote my name. I wrote the agenda. Who erased the board? There's only two of y'all here right now. That's what I thought, cabronis. You don't want to tell me because you're scared.
Let me just listen to some music right now.
I think you have anger management problems, and I think I'm gonna recommend you to our anger management class in the morning, okay?
I'll go to anger management whenever I want, you see? You're not gonna tell me what to do.
Okay, that's it. Class is over. Thank you very much, Jeffrey. You have now made me and the class for tonight, okay? Thank you very much. How do you feel? You feel great about yourself, don't you?
Thank you.
Don't you? Y'all made my throat hurt and just feel out of the ordinary. So I will leave y'all alone. I want you all to come here tomorrow. Don't be late, please. Alright?
In my pocket, raise up the sack, grab the strap, then I pop it up in the